I spent some time running a public company, Mothercare, and then after that got back into tech, and that led me to really investing in UK technology companies. The companies that we're looking at to invest are UK-based. They're companies that we think have, you know, great products and services, but also global ambition to create very large, successful companies. And our role as in the venture side of the business, so earlier stage investment, is to get those companies early on to help, support, mentor, and also fund them as they grow to give them the right resources that they need to become successful. And one of the good things that we look for is what traction do companies have? What momentum are they beginning to build with customers, with staff, you know, with marketplaces they operate to? And if they're beginning to build that momentum and they've got big visions and they've got a great team, chances are they'll have big successes. So being an entrepreneur now, I think, is different than it was maybe 10 or 15 years ago. I think now there are great networks and there's great foundation programs that people can go on to learn about entrepreneurship. In fact, they even teach it at university. But I think if you go back, you know, 15 years or so, it was about just getting experiences, getting involved in early stage companies and learning and doing entrepreneurial things. And before you knew where you are, you discovered, hey, maybe I'm an entrepreneur because of the types of things I'm doing, rather than as a specific skill or function. So I think it's changed a lot, but I think it's a fantastic environment now in which to become an entrepreneur in the UK. I think technology has a huge role to play in, you know, sort of almost accelerating entrepreneurship. And that's because new business models are being created all the time as a result of technology that allow you to disrupt and change existing markets. And then wherever there's a change, wherever there's a fault line, I think that's where entrepreneurship can flourish. And we're seeing it all over. We're seeing it in, you know, taxi companies like Uber. We're seeing it in delivery companies like Deliveroo. We're seeing it in foreign exchange. We're seeing it in financial services and other marketplaces to do with people and staffing. So everywhere we look, I think we're seeing technology lead disruption in business models. And I think that's great for entrepreneurship. I was actually on the tech track list myself at LoveFilm, right? And what that enabled us to do, it helped give us profile. It helped raise us, you know, sort of above the parapet a bit so that we could actually attract better people because we were out there, you know, talking about the business. So it really helped us. And I think us getting involved at BGF in sponsoring Tech Track now is sort of almost the next cycle of actually us helping to get those companies, you know, grow, to get them awareness, to get them profile that they can use to help, you know, their own company growth. And I think that's really, really important for us. And the more we can help and support entrepreneurs and also be seen to be helping and supporting entrepreneurs and founders, I think the better for us, because there are some great businesses out there that need help, want help, and we're here to provide the capital, support, and mentoring that can help those companies grow.